House Representative Mike Johnson hosts a town hall meeting in Shreveport today.
Representative Mike Johnson is holding two local town hall meetings today.
Johnson will be in the Arklatex today hosting a town hall.
He hosted a town hall meeting at Bossier Parish Community College.
U.S. Congressman Mike Johnson also there taking questions.
Dozens were in attendance for Congressman Mike Johnson's town hall meeting.
Johnson faces questions at a town hall meeting in Shreveport.
And U.S. Congressman Mike Johnson will host three more town hall meetings in the Arklatex this week.
That special visit by U.S. Congressman Mike Johnson.
Gathered for a town hall with Congressman Mike Johnson in Minden.
U.S. Congressman Mike Johnson is in the Arklatex.
Congressman Johnson plans to hold another town hall meeting.
Earlier today, the congressman visited the Claiborne Parish Library to meet with the public.
Today, the representative will be in both Leesville and DeRidder for open town halls.
Shreveport residents have a chance to take the floor.
No topic was off limits.
And Representative Johnson answered all kinds of questions today.
Sharing with voters all he's seeing, hearing, and involved in.
To hear your concerns and answer your questions.